Hey there. We're in a bit of a different position to usual. I've actually moved my chair to be right by the window for this shot because the outside lighting is pretty nice. So I should first start off by mentioning it's not Saturday, it's actually Sunday, even though this is Saturday's vlog. Let me get into why. So Saturday, I actually woke up late. I woke up fairly late. It was 6:20. I'm supposed to leave my house at 6:30 to go pick up Steph, go to work, etc. So I woke up 6:30 and I was like, oh Jesus, I am late. I somehow managed to shower and get ready for work in I think 15 minutes. I left my house at 6:35. I didn't eat any breakfast or anything. I took some stuff with me, and I got to Steph's house as close to on time as I could have been. Got out of my car, loaded my stuff into her car, we drove to work. We worked, came back afterwards. We actually went to a store. I forget the name of it, but actually I can look it up. It's called Rocky Mud's Beads and Gifts in Crest Hill. I put some pictures on screen so you can kind of see what it's like. I actually didn't end up taking my camera in with me. I also didn't realize I hadn't filmed anything for this day at the time, so. But yeah, it was a pretty nice place. It sells a lot of rocks and things like that, and Steph actually collects stuff like that, so it was really neat to see all those kind of things that she's into. They had like shark teeth and just a bunch of antique-looking, cool-looking collectible thingies. There was this dragon in the front entrance that cost like $1,300 or $1,400. It was like, actually, no, I think it was like $1,900. It was this huge dragon statue thing. It was really cool. Kind of regret not taking my camera in there, honestly. It was also stupid, crazy hot. Like, it hit the 90s. I know for a fact it hit the 90s, and it was kind of ridiculous. Anyways, after we went to that store, we drove back to her house, and then we just sat in my car for a little bit because I was about to leave. We sat in my car for probably about an hour, I think. And then I left, and I ended up stopping at McDonald's because I had not eaten for several hours at that point. I was getting just a pinch hungry, so I stopped off for some McDonald's on the way home. I also spilled Coke on myself, but not a big deal, I guess. For whatever reason, the person who handed me the drink, like, it was overflowing onto the lid, so when I put my straw into it, it kind of, like, went everywhere. So, that was great. Anyway, from there, drove home. Ate nothing because I already ate my dinner on the way home. I emptied my bag and everything. I came up here and I fell asleep on that futon. That's not my bed, as you probably know, my bed's in the other room. I fell asleep on that futon at like probably 10, 10:30-ish, because by the time I was home from McDonald's, it was like 10. So, yeah, 10:30, fell asleep on there, woke up at 1:30, and went into the other room to go to bed. Here's the daily photo from today. Like, you can see I had just woken up at 1:30. And I was like, oh God, I didn't take my daily. Let me. I look a mess. But yeah, that is why there was no vlog, because I didn't vlog in the morning because I was late. I didn't vlog throughout the day because I was in work. I didn't vlog after work because I was with my girlfriend and I didn't want to. And then I didn't vlog when I got home because I fell asleep. So,
whoops.
Anyways, for me, it's now Sunday. It's even hotter than Saturday. And I got some stuff I need to do, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog here. I know it's a bit of a short one, but these recap vlogs tend to be that. Actually, let me double check. I feel like I bought something yesterday that I wanted to tell you about. Nope, I didn't. Never mind. I mean, there is a couple Attack on Titan Metacross things that I got on eBay that I ordered 2 days ago that I kind of forgot to mention, I think, maybe. One of them was, I believe, a demo deck, which is kind of rare for that card game, I think. But the guy contacted me. He's like, hey, I lost it. Here's your money back. So, guess I'm not getting that. Oh, but something did arrive. I know this is gonna be the most interesting thing I have ever shown on the vlog, but I got a 100 pack of key rings. So, yeah, I needed to sort out my keys with like extra rings, so I got some extra. So if anybody needs a key ring, you know who to call. There's a couple other things that arrived, but I'm gonna go ahead and show those on tomorrow's vlog because they didn't arrive until Sunday. So yeah, that is gonna be it for today. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. Oh, I believe Mario Maker 2 came out. That's a thing. I'll see you guys then.